This is Imperial Volute Seashells. Imperial Volute Seashell is one of the most important and famous and most beautiful kind of shells in all over the world. This piece of shell came already from Caribbean area. Cuba, mostly. Very nice, very good. It is most beautiful and most rare, one of the rare shells in the world, in all the world. Imperial Volute shell. Very nice. Sometimes they cut this piece and make it like barrel. We call it barrel shells, which coming from shell. I mean the body of the shell, not this natural one, white with two sides. But sometimes they cut it from here like this by a knife or by something, by saw, and make it like barrel. And really seems to be some piece of barrel. Very nice color, pink brown color. You can see, really very nice. Imperial seashell, Imperial Volute seashell. Seems to be a little bit like small mouse, which has here two eyes. And here is mouth. Mouse has mouth. Here is nose. Like this seems to be like sea lion. Okay, everything from the sea. Okay, seashell. Very nice. White, pink, brown, huge, large shell. Imperial Volute shell. Seashell. Thank you.